Before we get started, let's take care of a short order business. Xavier, you're fired.
All right, let's go.
Whoa, come on, man. What the hell?
Let this serve as an example for each and every one of you. If I catch anybody getting kickbacks, trust me, the next time you'll get much more than fired.
Mr. Lyon, I would never do that to you, man. I swear to God, I'm innocent on this.
Innocent. Tell that to the program director over at WZBX. I'm on a sloppy business, man. Sloppy.
Come on now, that's a lie, Becky. Becky, you know me. You know me. You need to vouch for me. Come on.
I don't know you, man. It's just business.
Just business.
Bye.
Yo, I'm innocent, man! No, I didn't do this! Get off!
Now that the fireworks are over, I'm sure you've all heard my announcement about